How do you stay focused, motivated, and maintain enthusiasm when things don't go the way you had hoped? You know, I think my sort of drive to get it done is somewhat disconnected from hope, enthusiasm, or anything else. I actually just don't care about hope or enthusiasm, motivation. I just give it everything I've got, irrespective of what the circumstances may be. You know, you just keep going and get it done.